put me in
it's
it.
It's Saturday. And you probably can't hear us over the radio. But me and my sister are sitting in the car. So my mom and my neighbor get in the car. Because we are going to go to CVS, maybe Kmart, Bell.
Kmart?
Yeah.
I'm going to Kmart.
And somewhere else. And a shoe store. So I'll fill in all those stores. So stay tuned, guys. P.S. Me and my sister China, if you guys don't already know this, we have a YouTube channel. And it is Summer Girls XOX. So I will link it in the down bar and you guys can just subscribe. Hey guys, we're at Kmart now and I am in the women's clothing section because my mom was looking for something, but we're going to go to Belk after here in a little bit. So I just wanted to show you guys around in here. There's some makeup over there, which I'll be headed to in a second. But I don't really like Kmart all that much, but we came here to get just a few things that we needed to get that we knew they'd have. So yeah. So far I've been to CVS. Yeah. McDonald's, Kmart, and the shoe store, and the pet store. Right now I'm at the shoe store, and look, cleaning out there's Toms. These are knockoff of Toms, but they're called Bobs. It says Bobs, Bobs, and Bobs. That is so funny. Yes. Do you guys own any Bobs? But yeah, so I'm going to be filming an Avon haul in a little bit, so stay tuned. And like I said, I'm at the pet store, then I'm headed to Belk, and I just had McDonald's for lunch, and it was amazing. And I saw really cute dogs at the pet store. Hey guys, it's Sunday, and yesterday after I got done shopping, I didn't end up hanging out with my friend that spent the night because she got kind of busy, but I came home and it started like drizzling all day and it's still pretty gray out, but my mom, sister, and me ended up watching three movies. We watched Monte Carlo, which was good. We watched Letters to Juliet, which I'd already seen, and then the little anime movie Despicable Me, we watched it again. So we just watched the movies and had a girls' evening watching TV because my dad was gone, helping a friend. But I'm fixing to head to church in a little bit, and I just want to show you guys what I'm wearing. And I guess I did try out a lot of my new makeup. So, I'll show you guys my outfit. So, I have on black pants, a long sleeve white shirt with a black cami under it. And then it's my normal buckled shoes. And I just traded over my purse to my colored giraffe one. And I'm going to put this on over my shirt. And other than that, I don't know what else I'm doing today, but stay tuned and thanks for watching. It's Monday and I just got dressed and did my hair. And I fixed to go do my makeup, but I wanted to ask you guys, what do you guys think of my hair? It's like a bun in my frame. Okay, hold on. It's like a bun. Can you guys see it? What do you think? Except for this like little lump. I don't know where it came from, but I like the bun. I think it looks cute. I don't know how I did it, but let me know what you guys think. And let me know if I should start like wearing a bun in my videos, or like a ponytail or a braid or something, because I always feel like I have like the same thing going on with my hair, but I want to change it up. So let me know what you guys think, and now I'm going to go do my makeup. Hey guys, I'm on the way to the pet store right now, and it is 11:05 a.m. and it's pretty chilly out today, but it's not too bad. I got a text message, but I'll show you guys what it looks like outside. Yeah, so that's where I'm headed right now, and maybe I'll film inside. It's Tuesday, and I'm fixing to head out to art in a couple of seconds, but I just wanted to say I'm sorry I got behind this weekend on videos. I know I did do more than two videos, which was a start, but I didn't really get like any requests done besides the haul. But next weekend, I'm going to try to get a bunch of requests done, like my vlog, and then my Naked Palette dupe video, and then a tutorial that was requested. So I'm going to try to do those three videos next weekend, and the next weekend get even more caught up, because I have so many requests I got to get caught up. And I just want to say I'm sorry I didn't get to do many requests this past weekend, but I'm going to try to get them caught up, and if you guys have any requests, feel free to leave them down below, and I'll make sure I write them down and try to get them done soon. So, thanks! So if you guys out there are old enough to go to prom, I definitely suggest checking out the 17 Magazine Prom Edition. They're always really helpful with pretty dresses and makeup tips. But also in this month's 17 Magazine, they have a little prom section. Makeup ideas and products and the prices. Some really pretty dresses, hair and clip ideas. I just thought that was really helpful and just wanted to point that out to you guys. Like 9:15, and my dog has been laying in my bed since this morning still. Baby, you're lazy. Hey guys, I'm at art, and it's 11:38, and we're fixing to leave because this ends at 12. I was working on my English. Yeah, and I'm fixing to head to the drugstore, I think, and then home. I just wanted to film while I'm here. If I'm getting anything. But that's pretty much it that's going on. So I just wanted to film here. Oh, and I ate a bag of onions. And I drank some Dr. Pepper. So it It is Wednesday. I'm out and about really early this morning. And I just want to show you guys what I'm at, because I don't think you guys have seen this area before. So. It's new scenery. Ooh, that was fast. It's like 9 a.m. I think I'm headed to Walmart later, and my camera keeps dying, and I haven't changed the batteries yet. I'm going to do that later. But if my camera doesn't die at Walmart, then I'll go to Walmart too. So stay tuned. I'm at Walmart looking on one of the makeup aisles, and I was looking at these, the 24-hour eyeshadows by L'Oreal. They're a pretty good price here, because at the drugstore they're like $10, but they have really cute colors. I like Endless Pearl, but the thing is they're really small, but they're cute. So, it's just kind of this aisle. There's another aisle. I want to try this brand. It's more for like the darker skin tones, the Black Radiance. But I don't know, like, these aren't that bad for like my skin tone. I don't know. They're good prices and cool though. So I'm just kind of looking at makeup, as always. Those are pretty. So we are looking at yogurt now. My family's recently been eating a lot of yogurt. And the Chobani is on sale for $1. The pineapple one and the peach is all that's left. So I'm going to try this one. Strawberry Cheesecake by Yoplait. And then we've got 4 pineapple Chobani. And like 4 or 6 or something, Yoplait Greek blueberry. I don't know. This is for my mom. This is for my sister. This is for me. And then we got cupcake mix. We're gonna get cream cheese icing. So healthy yet unhealthy. And we may have Subway for lunch. This looks nasty. Spinach dip. Ew. What are y'all's Valentine's Day plans? We're looking at like Valentine's Day bears and stuff. They're just so cute. Okay, my favorite. There's like this little hugging one. The frogs are always adorable. And then I'll show you the big one. I towed it around for like 20 minutes. I'm at Sally's, and this is their new Electropop nail collection by China Glaze. So I was looking at those. The more nail polishes down there. But look at this. This is a dupe for Benetint. It's called Get Cheeky or something. Get Rosy. And it's like a cheek and lip stain for $9.99. I definitely want to try this and see if it's a dupe, because it looks like one. So it's Thursday, and it's 12:53, and we're headed to take my sister to work, and then we are going to my grandma's, and I'm sucking on a ring pop. It's like the mixed berry one. I love these. They're so good. But yeah, my school is almost done for the day. Yay, and I'm just ready for Friday, y'all. So here's the view outside. It's very sunny. Around 3:30, I've been hanging out with my friend Caitlin each day for like an hour or two, and it's been really fun to spend time with her later. But, so I kind of have like a dry throat from the cold weather. But yesterday it was warmer. Today it's pretty chilly, but, you know, it's all chill. All time. Alright, so yesterday I went to Sally's after Walmart, as you all know, and I got 2 things. They always have their little clearance stand and stuff, and they had some of their holiday stuff back there, so I got 2 ornaments. This one was just like a little makeup compact, like a little eyeshadow trio. It's really cute and sparkly, and this was on sale for $2.99, because they mark them down after the holidays. Then this red lipstick ornament, which was also marked down for $2.99, and it's really cute and sparkly. I love ornaments. And the day I went to CVS with my mom and grandma, and they always have a big like sales tub on a table, and it's either stuff they're fixing to discontinue or just like not sell anymore. And they usually don't have like anything good, but today they did, and I checked it. My mom got a skincare product, my sister got a skincare product, and then I got a skincare product. I got the Burt's Bees Sensitive Eye Cream with cotton extract. This was originally $14.99, and I got it on sale for $3, and it is cotton extract to soften, rice extract to moisturize, and aloe to soothe. Use it for morning and evenings. I know I don't need an eye cream, but I figured I'd get it anyways because it was a good sale, and I use a moisturizer every day, so why not an eye cream? And I don't know, I'm trying to keep my skin soft and good while I'm young, so when I get older it'll be the same. And I just wanted to share this little haul with you guys. Friday, and we are headed to Subway. So this month of Subway is February. That's funny. Because any sub you get or foot long you get is $5 this month at Subway. And I love Subway, and it's so good. So that's where we're headed right now to get lunch. It's 10:58. We like to get there around like 11:15. Well, we'll get there at like 11:05. But we like to get there before 12 because like the rush happens at 12 because everyone's like on lunch break and stuff. But that's where I'm headed right now. And today's going to be a great day because it feels great outside. I'm hanging out with my friend Kate for the day. And I'm having a sleepover with my friend Kirsten tonight. So it's going to be a good Friday. And I hope y'all have a great weekend. There's a plane.
Isn't my February calendar cute? It's little duckies. I love ducks.
If you guys hear squeaking, it is my guinea pig Rosie in the background. My dog is in my room, and she goes nuts when she sees him. She, like, loves him. But I'm fixing to take my sister to work in a little bit, and then me and my mom are going to the grocery store, and then we're going to go to the dollar store, and then to my grandma's. So I may film in there, but that may be in next week's vlog.
Rosie didn't go for her house, but isn't she fancy? Only my guinea pig would have an Ulta box for a house.